what kind of stuff I've been drinking. But whatever it was that. Boy, it got me. And hold tight to me. That's what I'm talking about. I was drunk again. And still drinking. And always drinking. And never stop drinking. I just got to drinking again. Now I went to the house that other night, and you ought to see what was happening. My grandma was drinking. My grandpa was drinking. My uncle was drinking. And my auntie was drinking. And I walked over to the table like a fool and picked up the bottle. And I started drinking like somebody never went to school, which I didn't. And in a few minutes, boy, I was gone. Not out, but drunk again. I was drunk again, man. Drunk again. That reminds me, I'm gonna take another drink now. Y'all think I'm jiving, but I'm drinking the real stuff. I ain't jiving, you know. Now, you know one thing, man? I love this place. I love all them tingles hanging in around the wall. And I even love them women hanging out in, them things hanging out in the hall, boy. Everything here is in the group. My friend got so drunk, he said, I see two of you. I said, man, what the hell? I mean, what are you talking about? He said, I see two of you. I said, man, you fool, you're drunk again. Boy, that's it. Then, spoon, you play me a little bit of that drunk thing, son, just a little bit while I drink. Ooh. Here I come. You know, the Reverend went in the ball one day, and I was standing around there. And Sister Joan was standing out in front. She had no business there herself. And when the Rev walked out, she looked at the Rev and said, Rev! She said, ain't you ashamed of yourself coming out that ball like that? And the Rev looked at her like a fool and said, Sister Joan, what's wrong with you? She said, don't you know when you go in there, the devil go with you? And the Rev say, well, if the devil go in there, then he pay for his own damn drink. I don't pay for it, you know. And boy, he was drunk again. And me too. Drunk again. Now I'm gonna tap y'all with it now. Drunk again. We drunk again. We drunk again. Yeah, we drunk again. We is drunk again, yeah. We're drunk again. Don't bring me no whiskey. Don't bring me no gin. All I want you to do now is fill my glass again. And we're drunk again. Yeah. We're drunk again. Now I think we better go on home now. It's about 4 o'clock now, ain't it? What time is it? 6:30. What do you mean, 6:30? Man, 6:30, you crazy as hell, man. It's morning. Well, we're going home now. All I can say, hey, Mr. Bartender, will you give me another little one before I go?